The top 20 outdoor game moments. Entering the 2011 Heritage Classic, the Calgary Flames were as hot as their namesake, winning 10 of 13 games. The primary factor for their success was the play of goaltender Mika Kiprusoff.
Kiprusoff has such an impressive resume, the Vezina in 06, and just when they've needed him to step his game up and play to his level, he's done just that.
The Flames cruised to a 4-0 victory. Kiprusoff made 39 saves, including 21 in the second period.
Well, Mika Kiprusoff will get his fourth shutout of the season, the 38th of his career, and the first ever outdoor shutout in a regular season National Hockey League game.
Mika Kiprusoff's Heritage Classic shutout is number 5 in our countdown.